TV10 and WRNR are proud to bring you this episode of Law Enforcement Live, recorded on the 18th of November in the year 2020. Thank you to the Berkeley County Sheriff's Office for allowing us to give you this look into a day in the life of a law enforcement officer. This episode will feature two trespassing complaints and a highway safety check.
Law Enforcement Live is filmed live with the men and women of law enforcement. All participants in tonight's show are innocent until proven guilty in a court of law. Viewer discretion is advised.
That's a great digger. Oh, now that's a herbage. Oh, that's a bat. One for five, for my seven.
Happy 35.
Berkeley, did your caller advise where on the property they were to be parked? I'm not seeing anything at the moment.
They advised that she was in the drive-thru. That was about 7 minutes ago.
I'm not locating that vehicle in the lot or in the drive-thru. Does your caller want to speak with me?
That's negative.
10-4, 98 Airport.
Copy, 135.
Well, that was exciting, wasn't it? Station area.
Okay, no dispatch needed. Break. You guys are going to attempt to have someone look at the line. This is the third day in a row.
All right, show that, please. Clear.
Copy, 141.
35, I'm 97. We're going to be at the 5.6 northbound.
Copy, 135.
Came with the side of on the shoulder, and then went back over.
You got delivery, brother?
I got 46,000 pounds. I'm scared if I get on that shoulder.
Unfortunately, we don't have the staffing to send your way.
fog line, that would be a different thing.
Yeah, yeah, okay. Yeah.
Okay. I'm around here real quick and grab your tractor.
Believer.
Hey, to the eyes of the
holder,
right?
Yes.
You believe in me. All right, man.
Thank y'all.
You're welcome.
Y'all be safe.
This one right here?
That's negative. No previous history.
They said Sherry left, but I was in the parking lot. I haven't seen her down here, so.
It was a white Honda?
Yeah. It was the R452. It's not here. They said it left.
Ghost ran out of town.